Just rinsing off our high quality rubber Ultramats of sand. Get them off, clean the surface, and move on. Unlike a porous material, like a core fiber mat, we just wash our mats off and they're ready to go. So even with sand built down in there, we just wash them off. You see the lug design, raised lug design, comes off nice and clean. Right off this back section here, high pressure water, low pressure water. Wash them off. You see the brushes staying there nice.